Welcome back. A major hurdle has been cleared for a massive development project on Tejon Ranch. On Wednesday, the LA County Planning Commission gave the green light to Tejon's Centennial project. 17's Amber Frias joins us with details on that and Tejon's ambitious master plan for development. Amber?
Tejon Ranch's master plan development includes three mixed-use residential communities, one in LA County and two others here in Kern. All three have been years in the planning stage, but are now moving forward.
Tejon Ranch really has a vision for the future.
The crown jewel of that vision, Centennial, a master planned community on the northern fringes of LA County. 12,000 acres, over 19,000 residential units, and 10 million square feet of commercial space. Tejon's master plan also includes two communities in Kern County, one of them Grapevine Village, 12,000 homes and 5.5 million square feet of commercial industrial space, just off Interstate 5. Initial approval came in 2016, but a lawsuit filed by environmental groups stalled the project.
The Center for Biological Diversity has opposed everything that Tejon Ranch has proposed and has been willing to go to court over it.
A similar opposition to Tejon's third proposed development project.
They sued us on Mountain Village. They lost at the Superior Court level, took it to the appellate court, lost there.
Now Mountain Village is the closest to breaking ground.
Really be kind of this really unique boutique-y front door commercial village, which will serve as kind of set the stage for what Mountain Village will be about.
Mountain Village will include over 34,000 homes and 160,000 square feet of commercial space. But that's not all they hope to achieve.
Part of the problem in California, and especially in Southern California, is the lack of housing, the lack of availability has made housing unaffordable.
And to that end, 15% of the homes in Centennial will be classified as affordable units.
But also having what we would consider to be market rate housing that's at a discount to other areas, 10 or 20% less than Santa Clarita or Valencia, for example.
But Barry Solar says it's not all about new homes. Tejon's focus is on master planned self-contained communities with public agencies, medical services, and office space to create new jobs within each community. Tejon Ranch tells me ground could be broken on Mountain Village by the year 2021. Amber Frias, 17 News.